see you back, sir. Be careful there, Mr. Rentier, sir. Bert.
That's what worries me. It's not something you can orchestrate overnight.
We've been fighting until recently. The Sanguisus reproduced by turning their familiars. A slow, but effective process.
Now there's this new breed. Popping up like rabbits.
They're fierce and resourceful, but still not anything we can class as an evolutionary step up the ladder. If anything, they're a step backwards. Mindless and bloodthirsty.
They're cannon fodder. This is DeBono's idea of an army. Humans turned to minions, or whatever foul blood beasts they'll end up being.
Foul blood? Precisely, sir. Splendiferously observed. Well, I guess to know for sure we have to investigate McCallum's sawmill?
McCallum's won't be an easy nut to crack. Without a working gauntlet, we can't penetrate its glamours.
Guess it's high time to check up on our resident genius.
God, why do I have to be such a pig? Paper, paper everywhere. I can't find shit in here. Oh, hi! Holy moly, where are my notes? As we all know, Faraday's mutual induction phenomenon.
Virgil, take it easy with the jargon, please. You're talking to a field agent.
Diamagnetism, polyphase system. You sure you don't want to hear my radiography joke about... never mind. Here it is! Long story short, I reverse-engineered the disruptor mechanism and identified the problem. Its energy consumption is off the charts!
Best engineer in the Institute, huh?
Well, before you jump down his throat, perhaps we can give Virgil a chance to explain himself.
Miniaturization has its limits. If you want a working disruptor like this, you have to accept the fact that it won't be, well, portable.
Like Amelia so kindly pointed out, I'm a field agent, as in I go out in the field. If the gauntlet's not portable, it's useless. I don't mean to put your ass over the fire, but...
Apparently you do.
But if we don't get it running, we're all done for. Can you make it work?
Well... maybe if I could somehow get my hands on some spare coils from the original disruptor.
Done. Where can I find them?
Got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Virg?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first and clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Right. Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Why are we floating? I think I should do something about that. Let's do FPS cap and let me put that to like 70 or 90 rather.
That's some heavy machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Because that makes sense to have it stuck on 90 FPS instead of like bulldozing through it. Even though my PC is pretty fucking OP, it still scares me.
Thank you.
fucking leeching dumbasses. Get the fuck out of my face. Where is the other one? Pistol right off. You villain. Oh, cool. Like, look at this shit. What the fuck is going on? That's a rather old orc.
Any luck with the coils?
No. They must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Ooh.
Let me enlighten you, folks.
Come here, you fuck. What's in here? Nothing.
1890 Baxter. With the creation of this new invention, a new era has arrived. This marvel of modern science will empower us in ways we never could have imagined before. Like the invention of the repeating rifle and the Gatling gun, it will revolutionize our ability to wage war against our natural enemies.
Okay, cool. Moving on. Like, this looks so fucking weird and off-putting.
Indian. What is that a picture of?
I have no fucking clue. I'm stupid.
it's there. Gotta get to that other switch.
Dear Alice, I'll soon be returning home as the mine has been shut down. Agents of the Rentier Institute showed up and ordered everyone out. No one knows what they're doing down there, but there are strange things afoot. Today is my last day, and I am glad of it. There's something evil in the darkness of that mine, and I look forward to leaving it behind.
All right. Hang on again. Oh, no.
I'm taking it.
Some more cash. Now I have to push it all the way back. That doesn't even look like a little more.
Mr. Jesse, I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well, of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Lol.
We got company. Keep your head down.
Those fucking leeching assholes. God damn it.
Of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
I could have fucking kicked it myself.
Thank you.
What the fuck is my mouse doing? Fuck off. Let me check what's here. Really quick. More money. Alright, good. Money is always deserved.
One down. Now for the other two, and we can open the gate and get down there.
Can't anything be simple here?
No. Absolutely fucking not.
More money.
Now where the fuck do I go? Ah. Up we go. Money. We love money, don't we?
Got the second one.
I think after this game, I'm gonna do Batman Arkham series. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Before I do that thing, let me grab we love some chests.
That should be it.
It worked, Mr. Jesse.
I can see that, you know. Now what?
We're gonna go on a roller coaster ride. That's what.
Finally.
Sir, are you sure about this?
You said down those rails is the best way to go.
Maybe the fastest, but the safest? I'm not so sure.
You're no fun, Verge.
Oh, what? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Fuck. Oh, I thought someone was knocking on my fucking door. Oh, Northern Lights.
Well, maybe that wasn't such a good idea after all. At least I got closer.
Hell yeah.
Mr. Jesse, hey, are you all right?
What the?
You gotta see this.
Do I really have to see this?
You can easily upgrade your tech all by yourself now. Wait, have I just
No, you're still good for comic relief.
An upgrade.
Ready to roll, sir?
Of course I am.
Hulk. Smash.
Do you see, gods of Olympus? Do you need more proof than this?